Jakarta has rolled out the red carpet for Prime Minister Anthony Albanese upon his arrival to Indonesia ahead of key talks. 10 News First's Chloe Boris is there and joins us live. Chloe, what's the plan for the day?
Well, good morning from Jakarta. The Prime Minister is currently having breakfast with business leaders. He brought along the bosses of Commbank, Telstra and Wesfarmers for this trip to highlight the importance of trade. After that, the PM will be going to the presidential palace where he's expected to be greeted with a very warm ceremonial welcome. He will be emphasising to President Joko Widodo just how important Indonesia is to Australia with shared economic and strategic interests. Now, this meeting is against the backdrop of rising geopolitical tensions. The Defence Department says an Australian surveillance plane was cut off dangerously by a Chinese fighter jet over the South China Sea region. Indonesia isn't picking sides on this, but Anthony Albanese does believe this nation to be a superpower and a key player in the Indo-Pacific region.
Well, this is more than symbolic. This is a friendship which is deep. Australia supported Indonesian independence in 1945. My party has had a particularly strong relationship with Indonesia.
Now, after today's meetings, the Prime Minister will be laying a wreath and then attending a business dinner. Then tomorrow we're heading to Makassar in eastern Indonesia.
Thanks for that, Chloe.